We conquered you guys. All the so-called red dot politicians, na lie, na fake smiles. Even Abuja also na not do anything. They wrote with all the rigging, all the result treating, no beef asking, and not with everything they brought, and don't start, we still conquer their results. Only for wicked brother to begin use pen and paper. Change figures, change figures, change figures, change figures, change! Good morning, everyone. This is my first video after the rape, broad daylight robbery of democracy in Edo State. I am not here to lament. I am not here to cry. I am not here to regret my actions and inactions. I am not here for any kind of blame game. I am here to appeal to Oshomole, to Izeyamu, to Okpebolo, to Jared Tenebe, Urogide, the Tigers and the Lions, all the people who like power, who sabi use power. One thing is to like power, another thing is to sabi use them. They like power and they sabi use them. But the kind of power where they use, and the power where they get for Nigeria, they can't use power. No individual is allowed to use government power in a sane society. I'm almost 2 years in the UK. I have voted 3 times. And they trek, they go my polling unit with my resident permit, cast my vote, come out. No canvassers, no police, no party agents. Vote. I am an apostle of good governance and true democracy. Check all the people arrested. You will not see anybody affiliated to Apatobase. Mouth. Let me know about democracy. Use your mouth to say your candidate, which I did very, very well. Forget mockers in the comment section. They will always mock. Is there any time they have praised me? You don't get any time when they don't say, but well done. No. This is not my downfall. It is not Aswe's downfall. It is not the governor's downfall. It is Edo's downfall. Now Edo fall. Edo now fall. I'm just a small fry in this space. Who is about? If I enter Nigeria tomorrow, they kill me. What's it change? If they send their boys to attack me in the UK, what's it change? But Edo has fallen. Edo fall. Edo fall. I will not say much until I hear from the governor and Aswe Ighodalo. Until I hear from the two of them, I know we'll talk. Because this is stage one. That's stage one with this, so of what will happen for Edo. Stage one. And they got stage 10. They just crossed the first bridge of destruction. So if we don't brace up as a people, man, I'm talking, just supposed to talk. So until I hear from the governor, and that's where Ighodalo, I don't talk too much. There is nothing where happened yesterday why I don't see. Shout. I will call names. I will shout. I will call people out. It's risky for you to call people out. But I saw everything. Everything. I saw it coming. Let me just mention only this one. Out of plenty when I want to talk. Only this one first. Let me correct the negative impression at APC won Oredo, the governor's local government. Aswe won landslide. The people came out to support Aswe in Oredo because of Governor Obaseki. The blind can see. The deaf can hear. Only the gullible. We won Oredo, we won 11 wards. APC were beating blue-black in Oredo. We won 11 wards. level. I'm a feedback shop. All my people, they everywhere. My platform, I get over 600 people that I have direct contact with. They were everywhere. Kabaka begged to win his unit with 6 votes. They were buying votes, 20,000, 30,000 per vote. People came out with their conscience. Not all of those are wicked. Not all of those want retrogression. People came out. The only word, APC word, in Oredo is Chief Osaro in that word. You want to say, I never called Chief Osaro in that out many times. I think the governor should start talking to me. And if he chooses not to talk to me going forward, I have been mentioning names. I have been calling people out. When I saw the collaboration of Osai Boboyo and Chifida, I became very worried. Tell me what? And these two people, when they say governor empower people, these two people. I'm not here to drag Osai Boboyo. I will not say much until I hear from the governor. As we would have, make us know the way forward so I can advise. If my advice is trashed, boo, final with Shagari. We won, as we won 11 wars in Oredo. The results were pouring in as they tried to scatter 40 centers reached and lie. You need more than 10 hours to scatter all the centers in Oredo, which they didn't have. Before they move around, go here. Vote don't stop, they don't count. Result on the fly. So we're pouring in. Water. With the low, even with the low turnout, the rain fall. People see carry umbrella, cook you. Result, my platform, everybody post their result. They will upload fire. Only for a wicked brother to do the magic when the Senna can't do the APC magic. I don't want to talk too much. I never really talk. Make I stop there. I think Aswai Odalo is the last good man and the last qualified. He's the last. A strong message has been sent to educated, intelligent, successful adults not to go near that town again. This is a strong message that has been passed to adults all over the world to say that town is no longer for you. If you have anything to contribute, don't go there. I will serve humanity from anywhere I find myself. The day I'm going to Nigeria, the authorities here will be notified. And I will protect myself. I will protect myself. You can't tell me not to enter my land. I will protect myself. The authorities here will be aware. I don't do 9 minutes. I don't do this. Not too long. I won't do 2 minutes. I became worried. When Chifida, before I left Nigeria, I went to Pablo's place to see Osai Boboyo. They are very close. He's very close to Chifida. I said, what did happen with this palace? Chifida is very close to the governor. Chifida is very close to our monarch. What is going on? Matter for another day. They want to prove a point. All the politicians in Edo failed. I conquer now. Despite some errors everywhere, I conquer you guys. We won. I led the movement for Aswe to win. Back us everywhere. I was at the forefront of the struggle. We conquered you guys. All the so-called red politicians, that lie, that fake smiles. Even Abuja also does not do anything. They rob with all the rigging, all the resort treaty, no beef asking, they don't know, with everything they brought, and don't start, we still conquer their results. Only for wicked brother. To begin use pen and paper. Change figures. We won. My boss fool about you. People are congratulating me. I fought a good fight. No NPC was just about to spread. Look at this point. I hear say, Shabba not daring go new business everywhere. Telling bus drivers not to pay revenue. So I just think of it again. Yeah, man, like, in less than 24 hours, the lions and tigers, Shabba don't day every corner. New Benin Ring Road telling drivers not to pay revenue to Edo State government. That APC government has come. That's to tell you Edo is already losing money. I will not say much until I hear from the governor. And I swear you will die. Edo not be Lagos. It's strictly when the umpire want to free and fair. Edo not be Lagos. Not be when umpire sit down change results. Who are they mock? Say, Edo is not Lagos. Mock yourself. You failed. History will judge me right. And I supported a good man at some point to be governor. Edo is losing revenue as we speak. Investors are not scared. Can we still go to Edo? Can we still invest in Edo? Shabba don't go stop revenue now for him. Results was declared last night. This morning. They are everywhere, the tigers, the tax collector, they want to go back to Manua. Everybody go chop for this breakfast with Tinubu sandwich. Tinubu see APC politicians and they don't finish. He gave instruction. Talk suspended. I don't talk too much. Talk suspended.